Yeah, like a ferocious cushion, but it's always tired.
Then why bother making it feroce?
Give it chlamydia. Shrink a horse, make it adorable, and stuff a tornado inside it.
Seems dangerous.
Do it!
Make it like really happy bocconcini cheese that can swim. I said nose.
I thought you said hose.
Why would I say give that massive cow a hose? Fuck it, send it out. Alright, black, white, stripes?
No, I need a fancy one.
Okay, this one has socks.
More?
Tuxedo, done. Now send out the razor blade pets already. Okay, this one's got a long throat.
Okay.
Make it literally just a throat. Oh, and give it a face.
What the fuck?
Call it a snake.
Dude, this is the danger noodles again.
Oh, shit. Right. All right, take this one and put maraca on its butt, and then take this one and give it like 100 legs. I don't know. We'll call it a bug. No. Centipede. There we go. Bartleby, can you convince a ferret to fuck a possum?
Oh, God.
Hey, that cat turned out well. Put a giant-ass tutu around its neck and make it rip apart people. Only if it pisses them off, though. So, how about a gray, fat, hairless unicorn? People will like that, right? Alright, you're going out first. These are the arms I planned on putting on that tiny snake. Here, they're yours now. Alright, I'll be back in like 6 hours. Don't go anywhere. Hint, hint.